Morning.
Merry Christmas.
You want some light, Elvis?
Good, brother.
You want some light?
The more light, the merrier.
Come here, Shannon. Two sisters and a brother in the middle there.
Didn't you bring that other little dog?
No, we brought her last one year, and Nisha and her did not get along.
Oh, yeah. I think they started fighting.
Probably jealous.
That's the cat killer.
The other one?
They didn't think it would at first. And then I guess it turned on her, and it turned on Well, they found out, so they will bite you.
Yeah, they will.
Oh,
yeah. I can't stand. I can't either. They say those things don't shed, but that's a mistake.
All dogs shed. Look
at my hand. Here.
Yeah. You have to behave and use all your manners, honey.
No, that's why we're going to the back room, okay?
What we really had thought of doing is nobody's going to sit at the table. That's just the rule.
Merry Christmas, sir.
Where's Tim?
He went to get his girl.
Would you like a Christmas tree?
No.
And I can give you his dog.
You want to see what I got Glenn for Christmas?
What'd you get?
I got one of them alcohol breathalyzer tests. So he don't get drunk when he goes home, you know. He tests himself a lotto piggyback.
Would you like some eggnog?
No. I've been eating all morning.
It ain't spicy.
I've been putting
Jared,
stuff.
An Alabama fan right here.
Are you really the last game today? They play today at 2:30.
We're having to watch that.
I got up this morning at 3:30 and started putting stuff together so I could watch it.
Really?
Oh, you're putting it together at 3:30?
I had to get a break. My daughter's got... I own part of Play World now.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. I own part of Play World.
God, I can't believe it.
Well, y'all should be happy at Michigan, aren't you? The Wolverines.
Hey, you better bet your beef.
I ain't a Wolverine fan.
Hey, Mama, listen. Yes, we are.
I'm an Alabama fan.
I am. Our big football game is when we play Michigan, Ohio.
Gotta find a woman.
Oh, I get young same me. I go in there and I pray and I do everything.
Mary?
I pray. I do everything.
Oh, God.
Tim's specialness.
Kenny
made it.
Dolly? Tim made it?
Dolly, they're filming this.
Oh.
Kim!
He may get the Emmy for this on there.
Oh, baby, let's go.
Even on the billing, I'll be only too glad it'll be Fortner and Wild. I don't mind taking second billing.
Okay, I'm glad.
You and I want to.
want to do the honors here, Mom?
Yeah, whose person is this?
Right, yeah.
Hey, so
get over
in front of that tree.
That's one of
them. Oh, thank you, Kim.
Scotty. Yeah. Scotty.
Scotty.
Scotty. Scotty. It's Scotty.
Right.
That or peanut.
Right.
Is that your prayer? Is that their reward? Holston? The man, did you drown in it?
I got a...
Here, I drowned my shirt in it.
If you don't like it, take it back. Where'd you get it at?
No. They were still sleeping. They said. Damn.
It's Cuban. Get that on TV. Get that.
Wait a minute. We need answer replay.
They're Cuban.
That's our beautiful
message. Good morning. Yes, Linda. I want to tell you, it took Tim and I 3 weeks to get that damn thing out of the claw machine. We were afraid somebody... We had it up in the corner, and these two Cubans were eyeing them. Boy, but we got them.
Then they went after the next one. Isn't that adorable?
It's got a regular ring alarm, but and if you want that one on, too.
Look at that.
Put it on.
That is cute.
It's broken.
I know.
I
couldn't make it walk.
Yeah, well, exactly.
Never
like one of those.
Yeah, I was just thinking
about that. I'm not seeing a peach stall. Uh-huh. Come here. Do you need a beer, honey?
Do they fit, Linda?
Yeah, they fit.
This takes a little time.
Yeah.
I know, I
can't. I got Thomas. There you are, sir.
Yeah, get out here
in the middle, Coach. Come on, Scotty. Scotty.
All right.
And this is here from this here.
I had to check the shit here, too, before you done.
I believe
this is
you shot a little shirt in your ear a little bit.
I think they're caught.
There's a little
sandbag.
I don't know.
Where'd that other guy go? He knows how to do it.
What's his
name?
Terry?
Yeah, the guy with his shirt while they were. That painted toothbrush.
Dolly?
Dolly? Oh, thank you.
Merle, you know what that is, don't you?
All right. What did you get?
Maxell Gold. And she said that she's got a coupon that goes with that you get a free one.
Oh, yeah?
You get a free one. If you want, she'll give you a coupon.
Yeah, I've done it before. It works.
What's the free one?
Yeah, that's it. What's that? What's
you
that?
Buy a four, get one free.
Oh, you do? Oh, good.
Where's the bag go? Oh, there. Look how pretty it is.
Oh, that's cute.
We're
going to have you blushing here today, Liza. I've got to have you blushing here today.
Scott?
I don't want this late night coming home here with band-aids on the ears on there, but Timmy fighting her ears.
Mom's
tight and blocking this thing.
Huh? She got upside down.
But is this
crazy?
Hey, Merlin, you're going to have to blame Mama for that. When she tapes, boy, she tapes.
Mama, what?
I got some 5 5
All right.
Thanks, Mom.
Thank you.
I get my shirts back now, right?
Yes.
Now you can wear them
leave us?
Yes. And
I know, I got my t-shirt.
Right here, get my, right here, right there.
Did you take my blue one back?
No.
Daddy.
So
I got a yellow, red, and a white one back. Oh, I like that. Oh, I got the yellow, red. Red, black, and yellow, black. Hang him off.
Huh? You may not think.
My shirt.
I mean, I'm saving low.
I just pulled it off the floor here.
Oh, that flannel? The pink?
Timmy. I'm going to get my blue and brown checkered flannel shirt back now.
I've never took it.
Mom?
Dad?
Wait a minute,
Scott. Mama. God, Dad, we can look at all the great food now.
You have to save your back from going to this
house. I'm going to need one of you young cats on there to help an old guy with this electronic stuff here.
And we'll get
it
plugged in for you, Dad.
Thank you.
Born screen programming last night.
Well, I hope I keep my job till after the first of the year.
Okay, I want you to know that's paid for in full. Kid.
Yeah, I hope you keep it till she pays for my rent.
Hey. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Mama.
And he's doing a free take.
Yeah, he's got it in here, Mom.
I saw that.
Here, this goes there.
And
this
he threw that adapter in, too.
Good.
Is that what you need, Dad?
How about the rest of you people?
Just a minute, Dad. We got all day.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a nice idea.
Oh, the...
I like that. I did, too. That's an idea.
That's a good idea.
That's okay. I'll forget that for next year.
Boy, I can get some nudie to Mama now.
No, you better not. Well, no, you gotta have no way.
No.
You know what I'm thinking, aren't you?
No.
You can borrow a couple things from John.
Oh, yeah.
No. I like to make my own.
John's got every X-rated movie ever made, I think.
I'll take your paper bill.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Put that over there with the rest of it.
Okay,
baby.
Mama?
Mom?
Okay. This is to us
from
Scotty and Kim.
Wait.
I can't
even.
You want
your
stuff? Here.
Will you?
Look at this.
A little bit closer, Dad. I can't put my back away. There you go.
You should have noticed. Us younger ones have to crawl up to the...
Where are you going to put that?
That's
for
the big
area in the house.
Yeah.
Of course,
that's
not completed yet.
Oh,
back patio!
Here,
couple of modified versions by that time. Yes.
Now we got you the brown.
I'm gonna put this in our
the
bathroom.
Brown motor's not depressed because of being outside.
Yeah. Oh.
Gee, I hope to help you someday like that. I really do. Wait, just your turn is coming, boy.
Oh man, look at that motor.
Woo! I am gonna have to re-support that roof now.
No, that's not the real heavy one.
No, you can't.
That's the 5-year warranty one.
Thank you very much.
Oh, that looks nice. This, I want my porch enclosed in the back.
Oh,
yeah, and use
this
that. Oh.
So we got Dolly Merlin.
It's a lot cheaper to go. Like you said, they clean it down.
I got
here to keep running out of the porch.
And one clip was brass with 6 blades.
From my dining room.
And then we got the light fixture.
Well, I've only ever had 4 blades.
Well,
no,
I never knew
they
came out with 4 blades.
Then it's like down
with
the kitchen.
Yeah,
they
said more blades.
I can't believe in my kitchen.
They're more skinnier?
Nope.
No.
Just more
blades. Oh, I love my kitchen.
Oh, I don't care. They blows you right out of there.
Golly.
Wow.
Fish are coming back in
your
pan. 3 times what they used to be.
We need that.
They say you hang on to anything. In about 20 years, it'll come back to the top.
That's why he's hanging on to me.
That's what
I'm saying about me, Carol.
I'm
back in style.
Thank you,
y'all. No, wait. Now, by gosh, you
got to
get going by
Jimmy. You got a few weekends free. I don't think so.
Got to get that.
Bring your gloves?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm trying to find that with a couple of nights.
Did you open yours?
You open that
he opened it.
Where was the other one?
I didn't see what you got.
I got a pair of jeans and some tapes.
Oh, good. I said, if you're in doubt about knives, you might find a pair for the jeans.
He needs Chris.
He said if they don't fit,
to
let her know. And,
you need the jeans?
34, 36.
You wear to work or what?
No.
I can do
all over, really. Yeah. All right.
I can never get enough Levi. They found me 10 pairs of Levi's.
So you and I aren't hard to beat clothing on them.
That's what they're all.
Neither one of us has much class as far as clothing goes. Because I don't buy them.
What is it?
And it was not khaki, because it's a blue, you know, khaki pants. That's all I see.
What is it?
It was blue.
We
can
catch.
It looked like khaki pants. We didn't know what they wanted or what they're doing. Put that to it and let them get what they want because.
That's the baby. That's why I couldn't remember which baby I got you and I was over there.
You know what I think I might do? I might
hear the Andre.
Well, there's not much. I'll probably have to read it and
I'll be showing
how to hook that up
yes,
on there. But
bam,
there's no I can switch it.
Huh?
Either TV without too much trouble, can I, John?
Yeah.
Switch
button. No, what I'm saying is this one or the one in the back, we might, I don't know whether I'm going to put it out here or.
No, you want it out here, Daddy.
Put it out there.
You want it out here.
Okay.
Thanks, Daddy.
It don't matter. You're welcome. Enjoy it. You got your panda, huh?
Oh, I'm the official.
Scotty, do me a favor. Where's your mom? Where the hell's your mom?
Mom.
Scotty,
mom.
Get that blue one over there.
Mom.
Snowing out, you little lefty warrior. Snowing in Florida?
I had it wrapped. Excuse me.
Nice. All I can think of is those candles last night. That one old lady, she had this lovely big stole coming out. And I thought, oh. I just knew that she's going to catch it on fire.
Look where he's poking. Look at this. Pinch him.
You'll never have an opportunity like that again. I'll tell you that.
Pinch him.
You want the fire, poke it there.
Yeah, but hand it to me.
We give you the fire poker.
I don't know why you're taking pictures, Scott. She already knows what it is. Yeah,
but you gotta act
a surprise.
Now, girl.
You don't know I switched it.
I want you to know. camera. You have
a knife down or something.
You have the right. I told Daddy I'd take this under one consideration. That you girls could wear it too, Sharon. We take turns.
Scott, are you feeling hurt?
I called January, February, March, April, May, July.
I mean, all the girls can wear it.
I tell you what, you can have my shirt.
Okay.
Benita.
Benita.
That's my vacuum cleaner.
Oh, you're the
do you know it?
Good,
how
you can.
We have such secrets.
Is that what it is? If that's what you think it is, on air, when you're finished here, you can start seeing if it works. We can back you up on it.
I can quit borrowing Mom's now.
To Tim from Bonita. Oh, you're 92 over here, Tim.
Wait a minute, yeah. Scott, there's another one that goes with it.
Everybody's 30, 30. Now, I didn't know. Is that it?
Yes, Tim.
About it. I didn't know. I got you the bird shot.
Where'd you get these at?
Because she knows that.
Okay, I might take one of these back.
That
and get
goes first. That goes second.
3 quarters or 3 inches. For my other shotgun, because that's for my 1100, and I need one for my Delta barrel for my 12.
Well, now I got one.
Scotty, there's one under there for Kim.
I got it.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all right here.
Those are from the iBike.
It's a good thing you've only got three letters in your name.
That's the same one I got.
All right!
Excited about mixing bowls.
No, it's a luxury.
You don't work in the kitchen, Buck.
I don't.
No.
Benita, you know where you're going.
Oh, thanks.
I know.
And I know just what I'm going to get.
I know you got everything under the sun in the kitchen, so I didn't know what.
What else can you have?
Mom, you gonna open these right here?
Yeah.
Take a Saturday night bath in those.
I hope to tell you, that thing is huge.
Isn't there some there for Daddy? This
hey,
is
I've got enough.
Did they all get their balls?
Yep.
Did you get your present?
Mm, that's special.
Yeah, they came back in for a second.
You have to keep the shine.
All right, guys.
Put that down there in the back against that.
Yeah, you gotta get out of here now.
I don't want that. Oh,
here you do,
Don't let her belt touch at me. Don't get fleas on my meat. Cut for them.
That's the same as the one I got.
I know how they work, and ours work just as well across the street.
Yeah,
she's after
my
phone and even. She has told me she is trying to get me the thimble set in the case. Charlotte did for my birthday, and she said they fouled up and half of them were broken, and she sent it back. Oh, look at this. Spooning for you. Is and it has for a ring. This is from Tina.
Timmy, there's one thing you gotta get for that rifle. That hammer.
I got it.
Do you have
it? I won't use it. You don't need it. Right there. Is that
where you're like well, right there. I put mine on there.
Oh, I've never seen anything like that.
Huh? You cut your finger with them.
I don't see how.
They stick out too far. You'll see.
Estee Lauder for my secret sister. When Daddy left her, or when Daddy died, he either hid the money, all their money.
I like that. I want to take that. Let me see that.
Never get back in the bag.
And the only thing she had was their house, and she had to sell the house and get all the meds, all his medical bills. He was in and out of the hospital. Had to go by ambulance. So she has nothing. She's living in a trailer now, and I hate for her to.
That's gonna hold everything.
That's nylon.
That's hand woven.
Yeah, that's a huge.
Now that they have no beds in this part of Mexico. You know your wealth by how many hooks are in the house, and they are considered wealthy because they have six sets of hooks, and they invite you to stay. And all they do is pull a hand up. They all sleep in them.
Boy, mother, you and I could have a ball in this one.
In Mexico, where the Maya Indians were in that area, where the ruins are.
Well, just think about it. You'd have to wash. There you go.
And you know what I mean? I'm gonna need one that.
Now I'm gonna. Yeah. We can use our camera.
Feet up, ladies.
That's right. Relax. This is before dinner.
Oh, okay. Now wait. Hold on, just a minute. Hold it.
Relax.
A minute. Hold it. I got this.
I'll hide my feet because Scott will see mine.
That was pretty, too.
Sure. One of these? No. Turn to the office?
Hey, you're welcome. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
They look pretty.
Thank you, Benita.
Oh, you're welcome. I love this.
He was so proud. He was like, he wrapped and he unwrapped it. He was, don't turn over. No, I gotta show you. And he peeled the tape off real careful.
So what is that?
I can go buy more clothes. I think I can set this one a lot easier than the other
one. 21. Thank you. Thank you. I needed a pair.
Those are land ends now. Land ends.
Oh, these are land ends?
Land ends.
Land's end.
Did you order from them?
Yeah.
I got
you a blue watch shirt, but they're out. They sent us back so we can.
Two? Oh. You get yours?
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
I didn't know what kind of style of clothes you wear anymore. You've changed so rapidly.
You could have gone to the county seat and I would have been happy.
That's right.
Levi's.
I like kind of see Levi's.
Where are you from? Where's it?
It's sort of a
Western kind of.
Yeah, a little bit of Western, a little bit of punk mixed in. Not punk? Well, I mean, you know, new wave or whatever. It's got a little bit of everything.
Style.
Yeah.
Ma, yeah.
That's your cover for your. Thank you. You don't know how much I need those kind of shirts. Thank you.
Kimmy said you didn't like the button downs. We were going to get you off.
Well, some button downs I do. Depends. Like,
we got that one as a button. No, that's not even a button down.
No, it depends on my suit. Like, some suits, like, for instance, if I wear a sports coat, then I'll wear a button down. But if I wear a suit.
Because we were going to get you a button down, so we'll get him a button down. Kim says no. He said he didn't like button downs. So
well, just for, like, if I
what'd
go to,
you get?
If I go out, like, if I wear this button down, I'll wear with a sweater or something like that with this, but not any more dress. Yes, you don't know how much I need those. Thank you, bud.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Where's Kim? Where the other day?
I got three of them.
Oh, you got three of them?
Yeah, you ought to see the Parker I got.
What is this? Who's VCR?
Daddy.
I got a green Parker with blue lining inside.
That's the reason why this girl became pregnant. So
you can get things to my.
Oh, that's what I said. So he raised holy heck about it and told everybody to discontinue their HBO. And from what I understand, when you're a girl that works there, a lot of people did that. About something like 200 people got their HBO discontinued because of that situation.
Because the minister said to?
Minister said to.
Bull malarkey.
He probably had it. You got two wives now,
the
huh?
Michael would like that
the
picture.
The Catholic Church. And I don't mean that, but you know, ugly or anything else, but...
I'll take some,
Wedgie!
I never tried this wine, though, so I don't
know
what this wine
is. Yes, it does.
I should have brought that wine over.
Table.
I got a bottle of wine, I got a bottle of honey, got a bag of fruit.
Michael,
bottle
are you of honey? The good one?
I got two tickets.
No, no, Michael. No, no. Michael.
Got a brand new one.
Michael?
Whoa. Well, let me show you something.
Now wait,
something.
Michael.
Let me show you something.
Wait a minute, they got a new one, okay?
Marriott people know how. This is our slogan.
Thanksgiving or Christmas, even though I just need to yell out in and just crumble
the
damn.
Tanita's gone for it today. What are
you
doing?
I'm
waiting in line. Is that what that card's for? What did your mom get for Christmas, Ellen? Wait a minute, move back up here. Now you smell it. Now you wait.
It did mushroom, head. Though. Yeah, you smell that.
Okay, turn around.
That's your brother. Everybody know what a wine
all the
connoisseur
flavor there.
Is.
What does a wine connoisseur do?
Scotch.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, I swear.
Smells good.
Not a squirrel.
All the years.
No, I wouldn't put boogers in my wine.
You gotta swirl around.
Which one would you, what end was it? Did you put your, the girls love it at his office, and I'm not too crazy about it.
Yeah, but what?
It's a little bit too dry for me.
I still got my mouthpiece to mine.
Oh, I do too.
The white
Zinfandel
is out the bag.
A little too tart for me.
Mike, any
cashews? Those are chestnuts. Yeah, those are three handfuls. If you like boiled peanuts, you'll like these.
Well,
that's a Georgia dish.
You don't like
pork peanuts?
Mm-hmm.
Put that on
table.
This one.
No,
believe
it. Yeah, I just know
if
I
eat tummy. A man's very Caligula about his chestnuts. Hear Pappy Horn, our boss, I was telling Mom and Dad, he gets big words and he gets them mixed up. Okay? I'm serious. Anything till I get here, because the man's very, he wants to say particular, but he goes, the man's very Caligula about his machinery. Right. And then when he says, you met Pappy.
Oh yeah, he's funny.
And when he goes, he says, conception. You know, you don't have any conception of what's going on. He goes, y'all have no contraception of what's going on. We all went, and tedious.
Yeah, oh, but that's right.
Y'all, this is very TGG work. Y'all watch out. Very TGG work.
That man is funny, though. He's hilarious. I can imagine going out and drinking with that guy. I'd be in stitches
all over. Scott, that's how you broke one of them.
First guy, we had the Palma Vista Club the other night for our birthday party.
Before we do anything else, I would like to have everybody join hands, and I'd like to say grace, if you wouldn't mind, please.
Okay.
Could we all do that, please?
Sure, we can.
Now, I hope this doesn't set religion back 200 years. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this gathering of all our friends, and we wish and pray that we have a very prosperous and healthy new year. We are very thankful for the food that you are about to bestow on us. Thankful for the fine young ladies in this family and young men, and we hope also that they also have a very fine, prosperous, and healthy new year and years to come. Thank you again. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, now open up your gifts. We let them put that tripod on.
Yeah, we're on a special side.
Well, there should have been a theatrical director. You know that?
I know.
Oh, all right. Very good.
Precious moment.
Who's the first guy?
Mom, you can hear him.
I can make it in the water.
Yeah, you could.
All right.
Thank you. I like that.
Collectors now, kiddo.
Yes. I already got two of them already. This is great.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Oh, that is
thank you.
That's 100% silver. That's the last one that we got.
I like that.
This one, we used to string popcorn when the kids were little. Fell in love with that. You need to keep
it. I can put this in a tee off.
Oh, yeah.
That's all you girls got?
Yeah.
And popcorn.
You put that in there.
I like that.
My earrings.
Oh,
there's no string of copper.
Honey, that's too lacy. That's she said you can come back and exchange it.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Oh, I like that, y'all. Thank you.
What year was that?
That was your oldest idea. Those are
86s.
Those are 86s. Those are newly minted.
I knew that Spark Merlin. Thank
you.
I knew that was Spark Merlin.
Thank you.
Those are newly minted.
Popcorn. Is that ever cute?
Are they going to be coming out with little
things? Sure. I hope they'll be able to come out with this every year. I hope so, but they just minted them.
That's a new issue.
I mean, but they won't come out and you can't.
Oh, you found it!
If you can get $5 or $10 gold pieces at jewelry stores. No, but I'm saying this won't come out as like a quarter or one of the Susan B. Anthony dollars.
That's uncirculated.
Oh, this is uncirculated?
Oh, yeah, that's
your helium. I see my things, isn't it? Yeah.
We got the little one.
Yeah, when you give me those packs, are uncirculated.
We got a little one.
That was freshly minted, period. You're the first owner of that one.
It's so cute! No, I got those at a coin shop.
Those are great, Mom. Okay, guys.
The
fiddles are on.
Julie went with me and I said, no, I don't want a money clip and I don't want a keychain. This was on my mind and I couldn't find it. I went to the banks and they didn't have them. So I said,
I got baseball cards.
Comic books.
Uh-huh. whole thing I say.
Was there a comic book then?
Things like his.
They're all nice and neat put up and everything. I don't have to screw it all over the place.
Right.
He is
those
flat
things.
No way
of protection anymore. It doesn't make him yell.
Oh,
nothing.
Yeah,
Mom,
show me this.
Yeah,
they said
on
TV they advertised
them
for
12 in
Washington.
Mom's got some more.
Tomorrow.
Yep.
And
she's got
old buffalo.
She's got
one guy came in and watched.
That dressing?
Good thing we eat light.
I'm sorry now that
this is excellent, Mom. You did excellent. Ladies, y'all did very well.
Yeah, it's not all Mom.
Did you get Tim's plate?
Did Kenny, Dolly, Benita, and Linda.
Where's
Where
that?
Wait.
You forgot
the
story.
Say Grace.
Oh,
I'm going to
say Grace.
Linda, I'm sorry. Oh, I got to go. Okay.
What do you think of it?
Hey, those are my napkin rings.
No, uh-oh.
This is Tim's right here.
Stop it. Honey, they were all mixing. Just right. Yeah, that's so you save that for dessert.
But you use a small one eating
jelly. You work from the outside in.
Right there,
Sally.
No,
then
it should be the big
one. Somebody told me that.
No. You said from the outside
you said,
in.
Yes, but you're usually served yourself.
Right.
Salad.
Oh, my gosh. Your salad. That's your salad.
But that's for your salad. You should get your salad ahead of your meal.
Oh, excuse me.
There, we got them buffalo chips again this year.
Better than ever. How's it taste?
Get it, Merlin?
Oh, mercy, Jackson, you're looking in the mirror. Just watch myself get bigger and bigger.
Got enough room?
Yeah. I got to roll around.
Hold on.
I got a cocky.
We got a crooked floor out here.
Yeah.
Thomas, I want you to go sit down and eat.
Okay.
Let's
have a Christmas cheer now.
Okay. It's a good
friend. Now, you two got Sprite in there.
Oh, good.
Good friends. Long standing.
Best wishes to many, many, and many happy returns of the day.
Mama, so go eat. Mama, why says you go eat?